Hey everyone, I'm Sweetie Booty. Welcome to Game Jolt Jams. Today we're playing Fortnite Battle Royale. It's not Game Jolt, but I've always wanted to try a Battle Royale game. I figured, what a better time to try a Battle Royale game than on YouTube. Seems to be, yeah, fuck you, car. I watched a game of Battle Royale this morning and was like, and I was like, hey, that looks fun. And here I am, playing it on YouTube. Let's see if my natural born gaming skill can help me survive in this competitive online world. That looks pretty nice. The game doesn't look bad. No, it actually looks, I mean, I hope it looks nice. This is epic we're talking about. To one drop on that guy over there. That's where we're going. We're gonna go over to that little like triple building over there. Hopefully there's not any bad guys. Oh shit. All right, we going fast. Okay, maybe that was a poor early plan. Like I said, I've literally never played this before. I do watch a lot of like Northern Lion PUBG, so here I am. Oh, this was a poor plan, wasn't it? Oh Jesus, this was probably the worst place. Okay, we're going to this little house. Fuck it. Jesus Christ. All right, we're going to this little house. There's obviously gonna be the best loot, without a doubt. Okay, what's up? Oh great, metal! We're just gonna get some resources here. Fuck you, house. if it seems like I know what I'm doing, throw those thoughts aside, because I don't. I watched Northern Lion, I watched him do, oh Jesus. I watched him do like a let's look at of the PvE thing on battle. Oh Jesus! No, I don't have any guns. How am I supposed to defend myself? No! Please! Mercy! No, there's another guy! Fuck! Oh jeez. My life. Okay. Let's try that again, huh? Oh boy. Oh man, I could see myself getting really into a Battle Royale game, but I don't know. I feel like it'd be really fun to play. I might have to get my squad in on this. See if they might want to play a little Battle Royale. But yeah, that didn't go well, did it? In fact, I'd say it went about the opposite of well. I don't think it could have gone any worse. At least I landed. At least I didn't get fucking gunned out of the sky. All right. Well, I found a super rare weapon. Oh, just kidding. You ready to die? Fuck you. Oh. Okay. We're good. Dude, we're good. We are so good at video games. I'm so good at hearts. Zombie. Yeah, fuck you, guy. 360. Here I come. 360 no scope. Now we gotta get this guy. Shit. All right. We're just gonna fucking go. We're just gonna leave. As soon as doors are open, I'm gone. I will be the first one on the ground, I swear to God. We're going straight down. That building right here is mine. Without a doubt, I'm the greatest Fortnite player. It's obvious. I mean, like, anyone who's ever played Fortnite, they know. They just see my skill and talent, and they're like, yep, I might as well just quit now. There's no way we'll ever beat a guy of this skill and caliber. Hey, how'd you land first? Oh no. Great! Wood! Fuck! Fucking stupid. It's just a piece of wood. I can't find any picks up a shotgun. Like, if it was a pistol or something, I might have had a chance to beat him down on my pickaxe, but... Oh, great. Oh, yay, a shotgun. It'd be a shame to fight this next guy in an open area. Oh, good. It's completely closed off. It only has a fucking pickaxe and a piece of wood. I'm mad. Ugh. Oh, jeez. All right. We'll go one more spicy. One more spicy. And then we'll try and do a more conservative drop. Oh, god damn! Fucking Big Booty Judy over here. Swiggy Lucky. Jeez. No, dude. Don't fucking. You better not! That's my gun! No! Yeah! Fuck you, asshole. You're dead, dude. Don't even... All right, where are we going? Where are we going? That place right there. I will be the first person. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh, it's spitting all over my screen. Oh, perfect. Good thing I'm just going straight down. No. Fuck. Oh, God. We got it. We can't go spicy. Oh, I fucked it up. No. Jesus. Oh, this isn't going to go well. Oh, jeez. This isn't gonna go well at all. I just need to get inside this little farmhouse. Fuck me, dude. Oh, fuck. Shit. We're gonna land on top of this roof. We're gonna drop off. Oh, fuck. Why is he landing so fast? Wait, that's genius! They're just breaking in straight through the roof. Oh, there's a guy. Swiggy is armed and ready. Oh, y'all are fucking done. Here's Johnny. I couldn't even see. What? I don't even know what I died to! God damn it. I couldn't see him! He blended in! Oh, Jesus Christ. What a nightmare. Alright, we'll go a little conservative this time. Maybe pick up some actual weapons. And stand a chance. We'll stand a chance. Oh, boy. God fucking damn it. Ah! Just, I fucked up. Okay, here we go. Round four already. Okay. We're going far. We're going a long way this time. I'm going a long way, and I ain't ever looking back. Ooh! Oh, boy. Oh, gun, Scuddy! Hey! Oh, okay. We are going to go as far as possible. So that way, we don't have to fight people. Just kidding! Why would I ever do that? What, do you think I'm stupid? God. I don't know what you think of me. But I know it's not very high. Because you think I wouldn't just go for the spiciest spot in the game. Right here, right on top of this house. And here we go. One, two, one drop. Here we go. On the house. And with my newfound strategy from my peers, I will become the greatest fucking battle right with that Fortnite player this world has ever seen. What is this? Yes, is this good? Armor, that's nice. All right, ooh, we are fucking stocked, dude. Oh great, a brick. Okay. Perfect. Now we can play the game. Great. Bandaged. How do I? Okay. I'm scared. Map. Let's see. Let's go. No, we should probably go to Anarchy Acres, huh? Yeah. Let's go to Anarchy Acres. Probably should have out my gun. That sounds like a good plan. So, great. We're playing the game now. We're actually playing a video game. Fucking great. Not to say this game, it doesn't look bad. It's like, it's not, the graphical fidelity isn't super high, but it's got a good style. And the models look really nice. Ooh, is that another green gun? Oh, it's just another shotgun. I'm just gonna take the ammo and then be on my merry way. Maybe just going straight to a big place isn't my best plan. Okay. Anarchy Farms. Seems clear. A little too clear. Oh. Horrifying. God damn it. Oh shit! Take cover! Where is he? Okay, he has no idea. I could sneak up on him. All right, boys. Shh. Ah, oh, you see? Fuck you, asshole! Fucking do it, bitch. X. Oh my God. Ooh, I had to reload. I am so angry. Oh, that's a fucking hollow building. Oh, geez. Oh, good to know. Fuck. His fucking tire. I think there's someone in this house. We are in, boys. Where could they be hiding? Oh, hey, look, I've... That was so funny. Oh my god, oh, I can't believe that shit. It's just like, oh, hi. Fuck, I gave up my vantage point. Oh god. I was just like, do I shoot? Sorry, I don't play these games, I don't understand. Suck on my pee-pee. No. Give me my gun back. Fuck you, game, I want my shotgun. Give it to me. I don't want the garbage. There we go. And, Jesus, let's go. That's so fucking funny. Oh my god. Oh. Ooh. Oh. It's in such a dangerous place. We need to be really careful. Let's see. Oh fuck. We gotta get moving. Maybe running straight through town isn't my best plan, but I really want the ammo for this gun. Oh my god, that was so funny. I actually will never get over that shit. Really? Great, the same gun, but it had less ammo. Can I just have the ammo, maybe? Inventory. Is there like a ground backpack? Let's like rearrange these. Like, boom, boom, yeah, that's good. Jesus Christ. Okay, we are not going towards the zone. Yo, we gotta snipe somebody this episode, man. Oh my god. That guy was so bad. He didn't even try to shoot me. He was just like... There he is! He was just like...
There he is!
Yeah, like that. Oh boy. Okay, well, here's the circle. I feel like building is bad, you know? Maybe like a trap here and there. But like... Building like a big structure just seems like... Hey! Here I am! Fucking kill me! I don't know. I got some use out of their structures. I mean, the use is mostly, like, murdering them, but... You know. I can see it. I'm not seeing anybody. Does it tell me how many are left? 17 people left! Oh my god! We're crushing it. You know, I don't really feel like I need to advance here, but Well, fuck it, I guess. Let's go ahead and crush a shotgun while we're invading people's homes. Be wary of traps. I really wish I could pick what character I am. What's going on here? Gun out. Let's just kind of like, could I possibly like just fucking. Yeah, fuck you guys. Try and get up here now. Two? No. F3. Yeah, sure. Yeah! There we go! Let's go! We got a little cover now. Oh no. Let's peek around here, huh? Really just not seeing anybody. Very suspicious. Alright, fuck this garbage. There's no one here. There's always. Where are all these people dying from? Oh, it's getting dark. There's no man-made structure around here, and I'm getting a little spooked. Not to mention, it's getting dark, and I'm already a little spooked from that. Oh, jeez, please. Oh, it's like a horror game now. Oh, fuck, dude. Oh, fuck, dude. There's no one in here either. This is perfect. Oh, we got bandies, too. Fuck, let me up there. Fuck, let me up here. Please.
I want the bandages.
Yeah, but the bandages. Give me the bandages! God damn it! God damages! Let's go ahead and patch that back up. R. Go ahead and, maybe build out some. Yeah, nope, need more! R. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and. G? How do we upgrade? You are a dead man. Oh, fuck you, game. Oh, I spooked him. Excuse me? Oh, he got a firefight! Oh god, where is he? Where did he shoot from? Oh fuck. Oh fuck you. Oh, this is some bullshit. Yo! Fucking drive me out. Fucking god. Yeah, buddy, let's go! You fuck with me, buddy? Fuck you! Let's go! Oh my god. Let's see. Oh, baby. I'll take that. Oh, whoa, wait, we got a... We fucking... This guy had everything! Wait, hold up. Oh, we got a... Oh, look at all the ammo! Jesus Christ! Oh, we... Oh, fuck. Gotta be careful. We have to be so careful. That's what I'm saying, dude. Man-made structures, they only lead to pain. Alright, I'm going for it. It's a fucking scarecrow. Are you kidding? Oh, hello. Hello. What I got? Yes! Oh, fucking baby. Oh, wait, there's bullet drop. There is totally bullet drop. Oh, fuck, dude. This guy hasn't hit me yet. Proceed. This guy's not gonna fucking hit me from out there. No! Fuck, dude! Oh, fuck! God damn it! Oh, no! Third place! Fuck, God! Oh, what a bad player. Anyways, thanks for watching Sweet Booty's Game Jolt Jams. If you like what I do, don't forget to leave a like and subscription, because it sure does help a lot. So until next time, guys. Peace. You know what? I'm gonna leave the rest of this game up. If y'all wanna keep watching, you can go ahead. I'll do a little commentary. Dude's pressing forward with a strategy that I've never seen before. It could be because I never played this game before. Who knows? I don't. I'm not very smart. Anyways, this guy is he's trying to give himself a little vantage here against the player up in his giant fucking fortress. Trying to make pot shots with the sniper. Wait, no, he had two. He had his own. Anyways. He's gonna chug up. He's gonna chug up. A little boosty. And he's gonna attempt to storm the fortress. The final boss is up there. And he is going, oh, this is his chance. He fell out of the fortress. He shot the walls of the fortress down so that the final boss he would fall from his fortress. It's genius. It's honestly a strategy that I would never think of doing. I fucking hate this shit. Look at this garbage. Anyway, I mean, if you don't like the build mechanics, go play PUBG, I guess, right? But this guy's gonna pull out the sniper, try and make another pot shot here, but the final boss is trying to reconstruct his fortress that he had earlier, but on the ground. It's an obvious hasty attempt, but I feel like our main hero. Oh, the big boss throws a grenade, gets 5 damage out on him. Oh, our hero. Oh, he's pressing forward. You gotta pull out a shoddy. Oh, god damn. Good game. Great game, even. Good night, Fortnite.